Get her out of here! This is a bad move!
You!
Go!
You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
Yeah!
I'm not a fan of ruins.
Like my city's lively.
What a pain in the ass. Just gotta take it down.
Thank you.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. What a headache. I get a break. I just woke up from a long ass nap. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little? Whoa, looks like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. Tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was, everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
Yeah! How's that for road rash?
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
You need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like mine. Huh.
Dried blood in the gutter here.
Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled. Uh-huh. Crossroads. Decisions, decisions. Here comes the blood.
Yeah!
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace. Follow these grooves. Should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much. This brings me back. This is still standing.
Ha! There you are! Hey, what's wrong with you?
The demonic power was activated in me once, when Vergil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Dante.
And you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Cloud fog is revealed in its entirety.